We are happy to have Helen Dance Academy, and I'm Wendy Lee, and to help you. And let's give a big shout out of the San Francisco OEWD from the city and San Francisco Chinatown Merchant Association for the invitation. Yay! All right, as you can see, this is our twins, and they are going to do the ribbon dance, and it's along the Silk Road. Silk Road started from 2nd till the 15th century, and it's about 4,000 miles long. That's like cross country east to the west. And it actually has played a very significant role in the interactions in between the east and the west. So the dance here is the ribbon dance inspired by the Dunhuang Grotto. It's the murals in China, it's the whole cavalry, and it's a lot of these flying angels. So the dance is right here. Let's welcome Emily and Evelyn Wang along the Silk Road, flying angels.
Thank you.
about the time after Chinese New Year, 2 weeks after that, is the full moon. So instead of looking at the light at the end of the tunnel, in addition, they also seeking for possible significant soulmate, boys and girls. Yeah. All right, so let's welcome the flower lanterns under the moonlight. Like a 5 years old. Oh my God. Cutie pie. Mm-hmm. Aren't they adorable? It might be too much rain now, but we do need it, all right? In the rain.
I know, I haven't been doing that one.
Having a good time.
chance.